Gondia's Congress MLA Gopaldas Agrawal was allegedly assaulted by Bharatiya Janata Party councillor Shiv Sharma and his accomplice on Saturday evening. The MLA suffered injuries on his nose, eyes and cheeks. The incident took place when Agrawal was addressing a press conference at a hotel at around 7 p.m. Gopaldas' son Vishal too was assaulted by the councillor. Correspondent Harish from Gondia for ANI.